Welcome to the Hairy Vegetarian. I'd like to show you how to crack an egg with one hand. You want to use the thumb and the middle finger to pull back. You want to use the base of the index finger to press forward. Pull back, press forward. Take the egg, place it near the mound at the base of the index finger. Wrap the thumb and the middle finger around the egg. Hold it rather firmly, get a good crack, pull back, press forward.